that was the groupie of rallying. And so that's when I really started watching and paying much more attention to rally, was mid to late 80s. And that's when Ford had the RS200, which was their foray into the groupie era. And it